onside action, and we're just about set to kick off. Before we head down to the field for the coin toss, we'd like to remind you this game is brought to you by Coke Zero. Real Coke taste, zero calories. Enjoy everything. We're ready to get this one underway as the teams are lined up for the opening kick. He's tackled at the 23. So let's see what the offense can do as they come out onto the field. Off the would-be tackler. That makes it 6-6.
Navajo! Navajo!
Quick throw, almost intercepted.
It can be tough making a play on the ball sometimes, but that's probably a pick he should have made.
We've got a 3rd and 6 here. Ball on their own 28. Hit out of bounds, around the 26-yard line. They'll bring him down at the 45-yard line. So here comes the offense taking the field for the first time today. Slings it. And down he goes around the 42-yard line.
Yeah, the defense looked a little sluggish there, and they can do better than that.
And he's taken down around the 30-yard line. That was a great call.
Yeah, here you see the draw play at its best. The tailback got good blocking up front and was able to pick up a bunch of yards.
On the draw, tackle in the backfield. No big on the play. That makes it 2nd and 10. He's tackled around the 15-yard line.
A quarterback's best friend is a receiver he can count on to catch the ball every time he drops back the pass.
The 5 got it to the senior, and he's tackled at the 2. So an empty backfield with 5 wide receivers. Quick throw, touchdown, Golden Eagles. Gets him the score.
All they needed was a few yards here, and that pass got him into the end zone. Good call by the offensive coordinator.
And he adds the extra point. So a 6-play, 56-yard drive, and it results in a touchdown. So our score, 7-0. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. Excellent kick. He's to the 20. Brought down at the 25. The Golden Eagles are right where they want to be early in this one, Park.
Well, this is what their coach talked about, getting off to a great start. The defense did their job, and it's nice to see the offense move the ball down the field and also get some points on the board.
And while they are behind, they know they can knock things up in a heartbeat. It's way too early to change your game plan. They'll spread the field with 5 wide. Tries to set up a screen for the wide receiver, and he tackles him hard at the 29.
Easy, easy, easy.
goes outside for a nice gain. Five wide. Under heavy pressure, and he's level at the 31-yard line.
The protection broke down. The defense was in the backfield in a hurry, and they brought the quarterback down. Nice play.
From their own 31-yard line, second down, Golden Eagles.
Saw one of their key guys go down earlier, but it looks like he might be able to get back in the action.
There's a strike complete. He's to the 40. They'll bring him down
at about the 43-yard line.
Fires complete over the middle. He's hit and taken down. Wonderful play call to convert on third down.
I'll tell you what, he really wanted that first down. Good determination again.
Catches it, and he's immediately tackled behind the line. From their own 48-yard line, second down. And he hits him hard at the 41-yard line. This is the eighth play of this drive. Halfback's got it on the quick throw. Tackle made around the 37-yard line. Gets to about the 34-yard line. They got into the end zone last time. Let's see if they can match that on this possession.
You know, when this defense went over to the sideline based on the way they've been playing so far, this defense coordinator's got to be livid. He's got to get in their face. He's got to challenge them. He's got to get their emotions going. Because when you play defense, it's not just about X's and O's. It's about attitude and playing with a lot of confidence.
Southern Miss is up by a touchdown. Gets it out, and he's met immediately. That's a loss of 4 yards.
Well, that's just a sound play by the defense. They dropped him well short of the line of scrimmage.
We've got third and 8. Ball on the 36. Nice pitch and catch for the first down. And they make the stop around the 49-yard line. Tackle at the 41. Some open field. Gains his way to the 30-yard line. Brought down at the 30-yard line. That makes it tackled after a decent pickup. That's going to do it for the first quarter. We got a good one so far. 7-0, Southern Miss. And we welcome you back to the action here. Just about set to start the second quarter. Southern Miss up 7 points. Strike to his receiver. No good. So it's fourth down. It looks like they're going to try for the long field goal. Southern Miss is hoping to make this a two-score game. Kicks away, and he nails the long field goal. He didn't make it by much, but it counts.
That certainly wasn't the best kick of his career, but it did do the job. Like Brad said, it counts.
They line up to kick this one away. And he got all of this one. Great kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. It was a pretty one-sided first quarter, but I wouldn't be surprised if things changed in a big way before halftime. And he's immediately tackled. Taken down around the 50-yard line.
The reason why it's so crucial to be able to run effectively like this is it keeps the defense guessing. They have no idea whether you're passing or running, even if you need medium to long-range yards.
Quick strike to the receiver, and down he goes at about the 41. Five guys will be out in the pattern as they're in the shotgun. He might have a chance. He gets to about the 24-yard line. They come out in a 5-wide set. And he is drilled at the 12-yard line.
Stand so quickly that he's really a nightmare to try to block, as they found out right here on this play.
It's second and 11. Ball on the 13. They'll bring him down for a loss on the play.
That was just smash mouth, helmet to chin football by the defensive line there. They dominated the point of attack.
And this is the eighth play of the drive. Throws this one out to the right. Quick strike to the receiver. Touchdown.
How the quarterback, the offensive line, and the receivers made a concerted effort to get into the end zone.
Here's the point after to try to cut this to a 3-point game. He makes the PAT. Looks like they're ready for the kick. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. He's to the 20. He's taken down at the 24. In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. Southern Miss is up by 3. Throws in
incomplete. They got a hand on it.
You know, for you young cornerbacks and young defensive backs, this is a great example of just being smart and efficient as a defender. Instead of taking a chance and going for that interception, he was smart, got in position, knocked the football away, and didn't give the receiver a chance to make a play on the football.
Accuracy is such a vital part of being a quarterback. You've got to have an ability to lay the ball right into your guy's hands.
From their own 24-yard line, third down. Makes the first down catch, and he's hit before he can go anywhere. That makes it first and 10. Catches it, and that's all. They'll line up with five wide receivers. He has some room. He's at midfield. He makes his way to about the 48. And a quick throw. And he's taken down at the 30. He makes it out to maybe the 30-yard line. The quarterback in the gun. Empty backfield. Five wide receivers in the formation. Caught out in the open. He's tackled at the 23-yard line. That makes it third down again. Southern Miss is up a field goal. Fumble, loose ball. They fall on it. He fights forward to about the 20. The offense is lucky to retain possession after that fumble.
The coach can't be happy with the way the running back is carrying the football.
Steps out of bounds at the 18-yard line.
Personally, I don't know how many times I'd pass on fourth and short, but apparently these guys had the perfect play drawn up.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 18. Throws to the receiver, incomplete. This is the 12th play of this drive. He didn't have much of a chance on that play.
Boy, this defense has a lot of speed. They're all over him by the time he caught the ball.
It's third and nine. Ball on the 16. What a play, and that is first and goal.
Just another weapon for this offense. He's got good hands, and he's tough to bring down. He showed right there that he can make something big happen.
They're packed in tight on the line. And he's tackled around the 4-yard line. To that quickly. Touchdown, Southern Miss. And he hits the PAT. A long 15-play, 75-yard drive, and that's good for a touchdown. So the score now, 17-7. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. He's to the 20, and he's tackled at the 24-yard line.
Brad, let's see if this offense can maintain the rhythm that they established on that last drive. Not just putting points on the board, but driving the length of the field to be able to eventually put points up. I think that's going to be important for them to try to keep that confidence going here on this drive.
Number 83 was the intended receiver.
It's second and 10.
Ball on their own 24.
That's a great tackle at the 28.
Gaining 4 yards. That'll bring up 36.
Man left, man left. Three down, three down.
They come out in an empty backfield. We played a half of football. The Golden Eagles lead 17-7.
Hi, everybody. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Davis, David Pollack here in the studio as always to lend a little perspective to what just went down in the first 30 minutes. David, I'm sure there are plenty of people out there just loving this game. I mean, these two teams are spinning the magic bead all over the yard. Big numbers on offense, pitch and catch, run after the catch. All the offense is working.
Yeah, there's nothing to talk about defensively, but if offensively, if you want to start talking about it, I mean, everything that you're doing is right. And to be able to throw it deep, to be able to throw it short, to be able to make the defense honor every part of the field, the offenses are really in rhythm. They're really in a groove, and this is one of those games that you see a lot on the West Coast. I mean, it's just, it seems like there's not a lot of defense, but the offenses know what they want to do and how they want to do it, and the scoreboard just goes.
I can only hope that Nestler and Herb Street will bring the same type of intensity to their call of the second half that David and I have brought to the halftime show. Of course, they always do. That's it for us here in the studio. Time to get you back out to the guys for the second half.
All right, Reese and David, welcome back, everybody. Just about set to start the second half. Excellent kick. He's to the 20. He makes it out to maybe the 23-yard line. We're about set to start things up again. Watch out here. And he shoved out of bounds at the 33. Quick pass. Tackle made at the 35-yard line. From their own 35-yard line. First down. The stop at the 49-yard line.
That's good for the game, 13 yards. First down.
Throws, and that one's going to hit the ground incomplete.
Number 23, the intended receiver on the play.
Second down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 49. Golden Eagles, wide receiver. We hope can make a comeback, get back in this ball game. Went out with that injury a little bit earlier. They'll get him for a loss.
Sometimes a play is not going to work for whatever reason. Doesn't mean you throw the play away. You just need to execute better next time.
Catch. Oh, they strip it out.
Number five, the intended receiver on the play. That'll bring up fourth and 13.
And he was able to pick up some nice yards on the return. There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. Zips it to the tailback, incomplete.
Number 25 was the intended receiver on the play.
From their own 28-yard line, it's second down. Tailback brought down for a loss. At the 43.
That's the kind of rangy flanker every quarterback wants to be throwing to. He did well to make sure he had enough yardage to pick up the first down.
Fires out to his receiver, and he's hit immediately. 6 yards that time on the pass play.
You get 6 yards, and that makes picking up a first down very reasonable.
There's a strike complete. Brought down at the 34-yard line. Gets it out to his receiver in a hurry. Good tackle there in space.
That makes it 7-6.
He's at the 20. Gains his way to the 10-yard line. He's on the run. And he hits him hard at the 2-yard line. It's second down, and they're about 2 yards away from the sticks. Looking for six, and he got it. Touchdown.
So this entire group functions so well as a unit, and you saw it on that touchdown. Very good team effort.
Trying to get within a field goal. They'll try the point after. He splits the uprights with the extra point. A nice 9-play, 72-yard drive, and they come away with a touchdown. So our score, 17-14. Kentucky is ready to kick it away. They'll bring him down at the 20. The quarterback leads the offense back out onto the field as we get set to resume play. Southern Miss has a 3-point lead. Fires out to his wideout, and he tackles him hard at the 20-yard line. Quick shot, the defender tips it away. Third down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 20. He's taken down at about the 35. He throws it. He's got his receiver with nobody around him. And down he goes at the 31.
First down. And the big pickup through the air has made it first and 10. Tries to fit it in there, and it'll be intercepted.
The quarterback should have thrown that one out of bounds. There was just no room to get it past that safety.
Inside the 30. And they finally knock him out at the 16-yard line. So they pick up big yards on the option keeper.
I thought he's going to break that one for a touchdown. You couldn't draw that up any better.
So after review, they decide that this call should be reversed. First down and 10 to go after the big gain on the run. He's going to try and scramble. It's on the ground. Recovered by the defense. He's at the 20. Inside the 10. Touchdown, Golden Eagles.
Defensive touchdowns give teams such a big morale lift. This is a really nice play to grab the loose ball and take it the distance.
And he tacks on the extra point. Line up to kick this one away. He just drills this one. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. Well, let's see if the offense can make up for the misfortune they had just a few moments ago.
I know as a quarterback, it's always hard to watch the defense score a touchdown on you. But it was always a reminder to take extra care of the football.
Fires it out. He's tackled in the open field. Takes the ball inside, and they get nice yardage on that run. Pulls down the catch, and he's got room here. And he's taken down at the 45-yard line. Slings it. He's tackled right around the 44-yard line. Makes a catch, and he's got nowhere to go. We've played three, and this is not what the experts predicted. The Golden Eagles with a 10-point lead. Into the fourth quarter now, and we're back to the action. He's going to go for the home run. And here's another third down. He
a huge, huge stop here in the fourth quarter. They've got the lead. They're going to get the football back, but there's still a lot of ball left. Caught, open field. And he's tackled at the 27. There are five wide receivers split out. The quarterback in the gun. Dumps it complete. The tight end over the middle. Good open field tackle. That makes it first and 10. Brought down after a nice run up the middle. Second down and 6. Ball on the 12. Got his man. Oh, what a hit. Touchdown. That's TD pass number 3.
The one thing this quarterback does a nice job of is taking what the defense gives him. He's always looking for the open target.
Here's the point after to try to cut this to a 3-point game. And he adds the extra point. Kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. Sends it sailing downfield. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. A score here might effectively end this one. Southern Miss holds a field goal lead. And he's tackled after positive yardage. He passes it. Complete. What a catch. He makes it to the 48-yard line. Makes it out to maybe the 49-yard line. Empty backfield, quarterback in the gun, 5 wide receivers. Here's a quick throw. This one will fall incomplete. Big kick here to try to pin the offense deep in their own territory. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. Wildcats have played poorly all day long. That really doesn't matter right now.
They
they've played sloppy. They're not going to be happy when they go back and look at the film on Monday. But with all that being said, they still have a chance to win this game. And at the end of the day, that's all that matters, is trying to get that W.
Just under two to go in the game. Stays in bounds to make a nice catch. First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 37-yard line. Now he tries to buy some time. And they got him. Nice grab on the play. Hit and taken down. Quick strike to the receiver. Tackle made around the 17-yard line. Tailback. They'll bring him down at the 14. The Wildcats will use their first time out of the half. It's second down, 6 yards to go. Ball on the 14-yard line. Give to the running back, and he's going to lose yardage. Kentucky's going to have to use their second time out of the half. And this play is number 8 on the drive. We have less than a minute to go. You can see the elation on the defensive coordinator's side of things, and why not? His defense just came up with one of the biggest stops of the game in a vital spot in this fourth quarter. Big kick here. This would most likely bring the game to overtime. A miss, and this game is over. The kick is up, and it splits the uprights. They're ready for the kickoff. And he got all of this one. Great kick. He's to the 20. Oh, it's the kicker that comes up with a tackle. Here we are late in the fourth quarter, and this is what this game has come down to. Every possession's going to count, and this could be the one right here. They'll spread the field here. Let's see what the defense does with a 5-wide-out look. Looks to his receiver, first down, and they make the stop at the 49-yard line. Five wide. He gets rid of this one. From the 49-yard line, it's second down. At the 40. Quick out to his receiver. Tackle right around the 34.
There's very good chemistry between these two. They like to run through all their routes before the game. And I have to say, they look sharp before this one even started.
He goes out of bounds at the 30-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 4 yards. That makes it second and six.
From the 30-yard line, it's second down. Down around the 11-yard line. Golden Eagles are going to call their second timeout. And he carries the ball for a nice game. The Golden Eagles using their third and last timeout. This is it, guys. He makes this one and the game's over. If not, we're going to overtime. The kick is away, and the field goal is good. Well, folks, do you think we can see another Cal Stanford? They need to return this all the way to win it. It's fielded at the 2. He's to the 20. Tackle made at the 46. And so that's going to do it. Our final score in this one, 27-24, Golden Eagles. That's going to do it for this presentation of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk Street, this is Brad Nessler saying goodbye.